Before we convene, we have to say a very big thank you to the NYPD. Cheers to all our friends at the NYPD. We know them by face by this time. They know us because we're here all the time. So please, NYPD, accept our great appreciation for providing this space and for keeping us safe. Thank you.
There's a reason why we're here. And that reason is the UJA Federation has been supporting and promoting BDS. While the formal program is over, we want to make sure that we get our money's worth on this sound system. And because of that, and because the electricity is still flowing, we are not going to stop letting the UJA Federation know that their days of supporting BDS are over. Alisa Doktoroff, President of the UJA Federation, has been funding the New Israel Fund, a group that finances BDS, the Boycott, Divestment, and Sanctions Movement against Israel. If you get a chance, pick up the book, Financing the Flames, by Edwin Black. Edwin Black is the author of IBM and the Holocaust, and he has released an expose on the New Israel Fund, the favorite charity of Alisa Doktoroff. It is an indictment. The New Israel Fund finances B'Tselem, a group that works to delegitimize Israel in the worldwide courts and worldwide forums. The New Israel Fund funds Breaking the Silence, a group looking to delegitimize the defenders of the State of Israel, the IDF. I ask you, what is the president of the UJA Federation doing supporting such groups? Why would the president of the UJA work with groups that want to delegitimize and destroy the State of Israel? There's a simple answer. Her radical politics. She became president of the UJA Federation in order to twist it, to make it an anti-Jewish, anti-Israel organization. By supporting BDS, that's what she's doing. When you fund the New Israel Fund, you cannot be a leader of the Jewish communal organization or foundations. And yet, Alisa Doktoroff heads it. She does it because she wants to twist the UJA Federation to push the BDS movement. She supports all of these radical organizations. When she goes to Israel, where does she go visit? Bethlehem. She tries every way to delegitimize the State of Israel. When she goes to the State of Israel, what does she talk about? She talks about how she wants Arab teachers to teach the Jewish children. She never once said she wants Jewish teachers to teach the Arab children. She's not equal. She's looking to destroy the Jewish State of Israel. She's not equal where she wants to make Israel just another nation among the nations. She's looking to destroy Israel among the nations.